Your tutor is there for help, so do ask if you don't understand anything.
You will be less stressed if you are well prepared for the exam. The university supplies a number of scholarships for qualified students.
We've decided to ask you to write 4 short pieces of written coursework this semester.
More females than males graduated as students last year. You can have student discount in many campus stores, including the coffee house.
The current compliance evidence indicates the need for further research.
To measure distance could take as much as 3 weeks.
It's the words of common occurrence that have different referential value.
Unlike short sleep, overlong sleep increases the risk of illness.
We're constantly looking for ways to bring industry and agriculture close together.
We support the research on tropical dynamics and forecasting. The politics combine both legislative and the political authorities.
Experts believe that industry development will help economy.
Meeting with mentors could be arranged for students who need additional help. One hundred years ago, Albert Einstein first published his theory of general relativity.
Global connections increased in academic communities, thanks to social media.
The office opens on Mondays and Thursdays, directly following the freshman seminar. This camera can identify eyes and focus on them.
I didn't agree with the author's argument, but his presentation is good.
it may not mean that it is possible to solve the problem easily. This year we are applying to use a different type of assessment on this module. Our university has strong partnerships with industry as well as collaborative relationships with government bodies. On this project, you will be asked to work as a group of three. In my free time, I would like to read newspapers.
The library will be closed for 3 days over the bank holiday weekend.
The seminar will be on the last week of the quarter. History is not the simple collection of dates and events.
The visiting professor is going to give a lecture for geology.
The office opens on Wednesday and Thursday. The inherent tension between these two features remains to be addressed.
Today, we will be discussing the role of the government in preventing injustice.
There are lots of people competing for the places in computer courses. The student welfare officer can help with questions about exam techniques.
Once more under the pressure of economic necessity, practice outstripped theory.
There are hundreds of clubs and societies to choose from. You can find the Student Service Center on Level 1 of Home Building.
Every year students pass biology class easily.
In consultation with your supervisor, your thesis is approved by the faculty committee.
The air pollution exceeds most acceptable levels by 10 times or more.
Environmental friendliness is a new category in which campuses are competing. Adolescent suicide is rarely an impulsive reaction to immediate distress.
Applicants for the course preferably have a preference for English or journalism.
There will be an open book exam on Monday, the 28th. Many health workers think that the pensioners are too old to understand. I expect a long and stagnant debate for a week or two on this issue. The prosperity of the United States can be described as the consequence of its open exports. You need to finish the reporting of the chapter before going to the field trip. You can drop your courses on the website online during the registration session. Before submitting your assignment, your advisor must approve your application. Despite their differences, all forms of lives share the same characteristics.
Would you please put the materials on the table?
Tutorials are held for 2 hours every Thursday during the semester. The minimal mark for distinction grade is no less than 75%.
You can find the student service desk located on the ground floor of the whole building.
The hypothesis needs to be tested in a more rigorous way. Inflation affects the demand, pricing and consumption of most products.
The North Campus car park could be closed on Sunday.
The student welfare officer can help students with different issues. The program will be shown on the television during the weekend.